on their luck. It's better than yours, darn right. It's better than yours, I can teach you.
Hi. Fortunately, they didn't steal my microwave.
You just don't even know, y'all. You don't.
In the Christmas tree, in the Christmas tree, in the Christmas tree.
Yo, my name is Jayden. I look like a black person from the behind, because my bum is so large. Yeah. I drove here on my plasma car. I was all like, yo, peace out. Yeah, that's me.
So we talked all night about the rest of our lives. Where we're gonna be when we love, but it came too soon. And it was me and you, and then we got real blue. Stay at home, talking on the telephone. And we would get so excited and we'd get so scared. Laughing at ourselves, thinking life's not fair. And this is how it feels.
Dear Jayden, gonna miss you, crazy girl. All the best to you in Calgary. Love, Janice. Cut.
Dear Jayden, I'm sorry, but you're just not gonna be able to get married because long distance relationships just don't work. So, all the best to you out in Calgary. Love from Jeffrey. Bye.
Dear JayJay McWayWay, I just want to say that I'm going to miss you a whole lot when you move away to Calgary. It hasn't even sunk in yet that you're moving, but I know that we'll stay in touch and always be best friends. Thank you for all the laughs, inside jokes, and memories that you've given me over the years. Everything between Frida Zomer to Big Ben and Mleh to High Five Momay, all those things have been so funny for us, and I just have loved where our friendship has gone. I'm gonna miss you so much, and please keep in touch with me. I love you. Love forever, Mavisa.